Today is the 10th of April 2016. I'm in Buntung and I'll be having chicken and bean sprouts. Buntung Ipoh, that is.
Thank you.
boiling in water. That's a portion for 6 people, kind of. Very strong cuttlefish. The soup also is quite sweet. Sweet soup. This is ginger and chili. Do they have this chicken and bean sprouts in Brisbane? Gold Coast? No.
Don't know.
Okay. chili is spicy, but I'm not a fan of it because it's not sweet. Spring onions on top of the chicken. This is my favorite part, which is the white meat part that has no bones. Nice. Sauce is slightly sour, not sour, salty. Salty soy sauce. How's the chicken? It looks like the chicken ass, so not gonna eat that. Best part is the soup for the
fish shop, not the ass.
Soup for the pork balls. So that's sweet. Chicken is, according to my parents, they say it's free range because it's what? Silky and smooth. Chicken is
soft
and smooth. So the uncle is going to say it's just delicious. What do you think about the meal?
Beautiful.
Okay, okay.
Delicious.
Yeah. I haven't eaten chicken for a long time.
Even in Australia?
Yeah. Oh, supermarket chicken.
So altogether is 51 ringgit and 50 cents. Half a chicken will be 23 ringgit. The bean sprouts dish is 6.36 ringgit. 10 meatballs or pork balls is 7.42 ringgit. 7.42 ringgit. Drinks is 7.63 ringgit. Wait, drinks is 6.78 and the noodles, four of them, is 7.63. Now whatever. What?
Half a chicken.
Very good.
Okay.
Moustached chicken, is it? is 9:10 p.m.